Little wet out today, folks. We got a game between the Robeson Raiders at the King College Prep Jaguars. Do me a favor, coach.
All right, coach.
Do me a favor.
What is that?
Let's go, Jaguars!
Just because I'm going to kill you.
Okay.
if you don't. Okay.
Back for the Jaguars.
Number 20.
Robeson, ready to kick.
You want to see coaches? No, no.
The two teams are on the field. There's a whistle. Here's the kick. Off the side of the foot. Received by a Jaguar. Oh my God. And the Robeson has recovered their own kick. Robeson ball at the 36. First and 10 inside Jaguar territory. To the near side, down to the 30. Gain of about 6 yards. Up the middle, squirts through. Close to the first down marker. And that is a Robeson first down. Like a pinball machine, bounces his way through traffic. The Jaguar defense to another Robeson first down. Oh! Gotta know that Robeson does that. Spread offense. And in for 6. Touchdown Robeson.
And the
I was playing the level of the Warriors on the third quarter. The quarter was over from Raiders.
10-11 left in the first quarter. The Robeson Raiders had hit pay dirt, up 8-0 here in the early going. Tension is on Robeson.
Immediately, right. Take your line, beat the ball. Hey, that's right. You put the bad guys in number 11, Philip Connors, picking up his running
Robeson, the kick to restart the game. 10 minutes, 11 seconds left in the first. Robeson by 8. Once again, off the side of the foot. Robeson Raiders going for that onside kick once again. King's ball. King to the line. You're watching IHSA Varsity Football here at Gately Stadium, Chicago, Illinois. There's a whistle. We're waiting for the chain gang. Gets back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it.
No gain on the play. Brings up second down.
Jaguars with the ball. The run up the middle, spun down by big number 51. Pick up about 8 yards, brings up a second and short. That's third and short. Third and about 3 to go for the Jaguars. Gets the first down and oh, or does he? Gets back to the line. No gain on the play. Oh, there's our first down.
this on Texas against the defense. Yeah.
Let's go, that's right here. Make it back up, man.
First set of downs. King airs it out. Too tall, incomplete.
That's intended for number 11, Powell, incomplete.
Robeson on defense. Here comes King. 7:38 left in the first. There's a handoff. Oh, bulldozes defenders. Close to the first down marker. Appears to be maybe a half a yard short.
Number two attacks the ball to the background by Hasty defenders. Correction, third down.
For six. Touchdown Jaguars. And we've got a 2-point game.
Two-point conversion is no good. Leaders 8, Jaguars 6.
At this score, King will kick. First and 10, Robeson. Keeper. Ball came out. Appears to be spotted back at the line of scrimmage. Well, a yard gain on the play. Point of the fumble.
Second down.
65 with the fumble recovery. Hand off up the middle.
Number one misses the ball carry. Drop down by number 65 down here.
Takes up a huge chunk of real estate on that play. 61 yards on the carry.
He's down at the 1 yard line.
6. Robeson for the extra point. It's good.
Number one, Nichols on the field. The 2-point conversion is good. Number 16, Jaguars.
I thought he scored on the road. Nah, he didn't make it on the road.
Everybody hit somebody!
Number 11, Philip High. Number 21, Michael Boothers to pick out for the Raiders.
You know what I mean? Let's be home.
Once again, Robeson the kick. Low line drive kick this time. King got it, King got it. Lunges forward for good yardage. King with the ball. Handoff up the middle. Good for a couple of yards. And a, appears to be a King first down. Backfield pushback.
Number 4 across the ball for the right down number 51.
And in for 6. Number 11 with the catch and go. And the 6.
Let's go, Jaguars!
It's a point try, no good.
No good. There was 206 remaining in the first quarter. Robeson leader 16, King Jaguars 12.
First and 10 Raiders. Good run. Pick up of appears to be 8 yards.
Put them away.
Second and a short two. Second down. Spider with the chain gang says.
Number one misses the ball carry. Ball down at the 31 yard line.
In and out of the hands of a would-be receiver. Great throw by the quarterback. No cigar. Incomplete.
Number
61 on the tackle.
51, Jimmy Brown. Brings up third down.
25 seconds left in the first quarter. The handoff. Up the gut. And folks, that's
number 21, Roy.
That completes one quarter of play. At the end of one. King 12.
Raiders 16, Jaguars 12.
Beginning of the second quarter, Robeson ball. Oh!
Oh my God!
They got one.
Come on!
That's encroachment against the defense. Fourth and two to go. Up the middle. Short game. First down Raiders. I'm here. 81 with the stick. Behind the line, brought down.
Number one in the quarterback, Keeper Ripley, brought down by number four, Ron Scott.
Confirmation for the Raiders. Just under 10 minutes left in the second quarter.
Number one.
They are pushing back five. Ball started against the kicking team.
Down at the
45 yard line is where the King College Prep Jaguars will go to work. First and 10. I got some twine in my bag, you guys. If that. Received, dragged out of bounds.
And the receptions. Forced out of bounds by Eaton. Throw spotted at the 46 yard line. Brings up second down and second and one.
Is it coming down? Okay. Second and 1-0. Dropped in the backfield for a loss of yardage.
Number 3 was dropped for a loss of 3 yards back to the 49 yard line. Brings up third down.
Not sure if that was on the offense or the defense. Against the offense. The rain is starting to fall.
You
see the umbrellas coming out. In the air, defender on his back, no flags on the play. Fourth and 9 to go. He'll be kicking this one away. Gets off a good booty kick.
Slid in the end zone. Now, come on. The one with Jackson, they talked about later the first and 10 and 10 yard
stumbling forward, gets back to the line, maybe a couple of yards.
No game
on the play. Fighting for the extra yards, we'll get the first down and more. On the keeper. Second and six to go. Raiders. First down, Raiders. Appears to be a loss of a couple yards. Down from behind, a combination of 65 and 61 on the stop. Underneath, incomplete. Fourth and a long seven to go for the Raiders. They'll be kicking this one away. Big return would be just what the doctor ordered for the Jaguars. A high kick, not a lot of distance. Puts the Jaguars in good field position. First and 10 from their own 42. With 2 minutes 45 seconds left in the second quarter, King will go to work. Running shotgun, split backs. Incomplete.
Yeah.
pass is complete for number 11, Powell.
Triple coverage. Flea flicker, no. Keeper. Slips a defender. Woohoo! Brought down by big number 51. But that's a King Jaguar first down. Timeout, Jaguars. Pass at number 11, incomplete. Second and 10 to go, King. Timeout Raiders. Play resumes after the timeout. A1 with a move. Another move. That's 21. Dragging defenders with him. Finally goes down. Inside the ten, down to the 7 yard line with 41 seconds left in the half. Timeout Jaguars. In the boot, Coach Curry and company. AG is here too. Score with 34 seconds left in the second half and take the lead for the first time in this game, 18-16, pending the conversion try. Timeout. Raiders.
Let's go, Jaguars! Good job! Good
job! After the timeout, play resumes. Up the middle. No good. After the score.
34 seconds remaining in the third half. The Jaguars 18 and the Raiders 16.
For Robeson. King kicks to restart the game. There's a kick. Takes a knee. Just over 30 seconds left in the half. Raider ball. Broken up by number 3. Incomplete. Stumbles forward for maybe a couple of yards.
Number 1 misses in the series, 3 yards pick up.
And folks, that should do it. After 2, King by 2.
King by 18, Robeson leading 16.